Sometimes you just gotta go.
You will never know what you could ever be. If you never try, you will never see. Stayed in Africa, we ain't never leave. So it was no slaves in our history. Were no slave ships, were no misery. Call me crazy, or isn't he? See, I fell asleep and I had a dream. It was all black, everything.
And we ain't get exploited. White man ain't fear it, so he did not destroy it. We ain't work for free, see they had to employ it. Built it up together, so we equally appointed. First 400 years, see we actually enjoyed it. Constitution written by W.E.B. Du Bois. When no reconstruction, civil war got avoided. Little black Sambo grows up to be a lawyer. Extra, extra on the newsstands. Black woman voted head of Ku Klux Klan. Malcolm Little dies as an old man. Martin Luther King read the eulogy for Ham. Followed by Bill O'Reilly who read from the Koran. President Bush sends condolences from Iran. Where Fox News reports live that Ahmadinejad wins the Mandela Peace Prize.
You will never know what you could ever be. If you never try, you will never see. Stayed in Africa, we ain't never leave. So it was no slaves in our history. Were no slave ships, were no misery. Call me crazy, or isn't he? See, I fell asleep and I had a dream. It was all black, everything.
And it ain't no projects. Keeping it real's not an understood concept. Yeah, complexion's not a contest. Cause racism has no context. Hip hop ain't got a section called conscious. Everybody rapping like crack never happened. Crips never occurred, no bloods to attack then. Matter of fact, no hood to attack in. Somalia's a great place to relax in. Fred Astaire was the first to do a backspin. The Rat Pack was a cool group of black men that inspired five white guys called the Jacksons. Eminem fitted in, but then again, he inspired a black rapper trying to mimic him. And that's who really rose up out of Michigan. A sign of white rapper by the name of 50 Cent.
You will never know what you could ever be. If you never try, you will never see. Stayed in Africa, we ain't never leave. So it was no slaves in our history. Were no slave ships, or no misery. Call me crazy, or isn't he? See, I fell asleep and I had a dream. It was all black, everything.
And I know this just a fantasy. I cordially invite you to ask, why can it be? Now we can't do nothing about the past, but we can do something about the future that we have. We can make it fast or we can make it last. Every woman queen and every man a king. And when those color lines come, we can't see between. We just close our eyes till it's all black, everything.
You will never know what you could ever be. If you never try, you will never see. Stayed in Africa, we ain't never leave. So it was no slaves in our history. Were no slave ships, were no misery. Call me crazy, or isn't he? See, I fell asleep and I had a dream. It was all black, everything.
Gotta do what I gotta do.
All my exes live in Texas like I'm George Strait. Or they go to Georgia State where tuition is handled by some random nigga that live in Atlanta that she only see when she feels obligated. Admitted it to me the first time we dated, but she was no angel and we never waited. I took her for sushi, she wanted to fuck, so we took it to go. Told him don't even plate it, and we never talked too much after I blew up. Just only hello her, happy belated. And I think I text her and told her I made it. And that's when she texted me and told me she prayed it. And that's when I text her and told her I love it. And right after text her and told her I'm faded, she asked, what have I learned since getting richer? I learned working with the negatives could make for better pictures. I learned Hennessy and enemies is one hell of a mixture. Even though it's fucked up, girl, I'm still fucking with you. Damn, is it the fall? Time for me to revisit the past. It's women to call, there's albums to drop, there's liquor involved, there's stories to tell, we've been through it all. Yeah. Interviews are like confessions. Get the fuck up out my dressing room, confusing me with questions like,
do you love this shit? Are you high right now? Do you ever get nervous? Are you single? I heard you fuck your girl, is it true? You getting money? You think them niggas you with is with you? And I say, hell yeah, hell yeah, hell yeah. Fucking right, alright. And we say, hell yeah, hell yeah, hell yeah. Fucking right, alright. So much for being optimistic. They say love is in the air, so I hold my breath till my face turn purple. Keep a few bad bitches in my circle. My nuts hang like ain't no curfew. Bitch, if you wave, then I will serve you. I flew jet, she flew commercial, but we still met. Later that night, after my session, she came over. I was aggressive and she was sober. I gave her a pill, she started confessing and started undressing and asked me to hold her, and so I did. But that was last month, and now she's texting me asking for closure. Damn, she say this shit gon' catch up to me. I keep tissue paper. We eat each other whenever we at the dinner table. She say she hate that she love me, and she wish I was average. Shit, sometimes I wish the same, and I wish she wasn't married. Promises, I hope I never break them. Met a female dragon, had a fire conversation, but interviews are like confessions. Get the fuck up out my bedroom, confusing me with questions like, do you love this shit? Are you high?